the water that will ultimately go into the Chimney Hollow Reservoir starts on the west slope in our Windy Gap project. So we pump water from Windy Gap into the Colorado Big Thompson project. At the Bald Mountain Tunnel, we divert water out of the CBT system into Chimney Hollow Reservoir. And then we make all of our releases from Chimney Hollow Reservoir back into the CBT's distribution systems so that the water will ultimately reach our 12 participants.
There have been some questions about building Chimney Hollow Reservoir and filling it with Colorado River water. There have been some issues on the Colorado River, as you all are aware of. This is a redundancy for an existing project that we built 40 years ago. This was always planned as a way to make this project more reliable. But some of the things we're doing to improve the river convinced people on the West Slope and some of the opponents of the project that it was a good project, that the mitigation and enhancements that we're doing are more important than the additional amount of water we're taking out. So they are supporting our project now and helping us move forward with things. Given the concerns about climate, storage is probably more important now than it has been in the past. We need to be able to store that water in wet years and have it available to use in dry years.